of money.
Yeah. As well as the designers that preferred the high colour, a designer, a freelance designer called Tibor Reich, worked with Denby. And he was predominantly a fabric designer. But this particular pot that he designed to go with his fabrics was based on his wife, and it's called Florence.
It looks so 50s, so kitsch.
Yes.
But that's very fashionable now.
At the moment. Mm-hmm.
What would you pay for this in auction?
Well, interestingly, this sold on eBay for over £700 very recently.